I broke your glass. Sorry. It was the spirit of the sea. It overtook me. This next song is one that many of you in the room may know. I'm slowly turning into a man. So if you know the words and you have a drink, feel free to drink and sing along. Boys, are you feeling all right, my trusted crew?
Yar!
I wasn't talking to you, but okay.
I'm getting
now. Press gang.
Captain.
Yes, Phil.
Captain.
Yes.
I'm getting drunk.
Congratulations.
How am I getting home?
Dinghy.
I made everyone in this room think the same fucking thing, didn't I? How am I getting home?
Tis not my problem, sir. But right now we're going to do a drinking game. Who's got drinks? Raise your hands and glasses. This is Fielding's drinking game, Mr. Fizzy Cheswick. Here's how it goes. He's going to play a song we all know. And if he hits a wrong note, we have to drink. So everyone waits, get ready, Fizzy.
Honestly, I'll try to do my best for you. I swear, I'm trying as hard as I can.
Keep going.
Oh, shit.
Another fuck up. Drink.
I don't see you drinking.
Really, no one loses at this game. And it could go on for months at a time, believe me.
Thing is, ladies and gentlemen, I don't think I've ever played this all the way through.
Oh, drink again.
I can almost see the bottom of my glass, Billy.
Song. They're looking at us like we owe them money.
That bit does not have an end. So you've made it through. Congratulations. So this next song, we just wrote it on the ship on the way over here. Out at sea, people get very bored and they play jokes on each other. So one of the most common jokes is to piss in your enemy or your nemesis's rum. So this song is called Pissed in the Rum.
Open, I'm pulling stats from my chop open, fingers to open.